Hello, 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 hello. Welcome back, part six of Bend Over. Let's see what we can do. So I've lost dog meat, so I'm hoping by the time I start investigating where Sean went, I'll be able to recruit dog meat back. Sniff the cigars. That's my hope, anyway. Even though I dismissed him, which was a mistake. Anyway. So, yeah, welcome back. And, yeah, right now I'm just looking at this guy. Looking at my perk chart. I'm going to need. See, right now I have Rifleman. So I need handguns. And this one. So I might take Commando or Gunslinger. Pistol's 27% more damage. And Commando. I don't know. I might go for a Commando. And then after Armor. See, on my Xbox, I have over 1,000 hours into this, and I have mods installed and stuff. So, it's been a while since I played this. I played this back in 2012 when it came out, I believe. So, yeah. And I beat it back then, so. I haven't played it in many years. I think the last time I played it was in like 2015 or something like that. If I got my years right, I don't know. I'm old, so. I forget. I could use more charisma too, we'll see. Right now, data, my quest is getting a clue. Go to Valentine's Detective Agency. So, let's go. Here's my fedora. How much weight do I have on me? 144, 145. Yikes. Baseball bat, I can sell. What, do I have that much junk on me? A bowler hat? Endurance 1? Welding goggles, perception 1. So I must have a lot of junk on me. $297 and $315. Yeah, I got a lot of junk on me. I think what I might do is I'll go back to Sanctuary. Sanctuary. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to Sanctuary. Fast travel there. I'm gonna drop off some shit. Because I'm way too heavy. Excuse me. And yeah, I'm gonna go from there. Then we'll talk to Valentine. That's the plan, anyway. Hoping that someone will sh actually chat, keep me company while I'm doing the missions. Would be nice. Hoping that. Oh, wow. Can't run? What happened there? Oh, the booze wore off. That's why. Okay. Transfer stock. Yeah, 298 pounds. Yeah, I don't need that much stuff. Drop that off. Drop the sunglasses off. I'll keep you at a wedding ring. Goggles, I'll drop off. 294. Eight, I got a lot of stuff. Drop that off. I got so much shit. Okay, let's drop off the junk. Drop off, drop off, drop off. Battered clipboard. Land. Burgundy bottle, can. Ceramic bowls. Cigar box. Cigarette. Coffee pot. Combination wrench. Coolant. Duct tape, all nine. Enhanced targeting card. Wonder if that's electronics I need. Hacksaw, hot plate, don't need that. Lantern, don't need. Light bulbs, liquor bottle, military grade duct tape. Oil canister, pack of cigarettes. Paintbrush, pen, pencil, plastic knife. Pre-war money. Rat poison, rum bottle, scalpel, scissors, screwdriver. Unrusted tin can. Oh, that's a lot of. No sign of dog meat, huh? I don't know where he went. There he is.
Come on, boy. It's time to go.
Come on, buddy. Time to go. Found them. Yay. I got dog meat back. I thought I lost them forever. Even though I unlocked the perk to be solo. Where are you? Dog meat. There he is. Okay. Let's head back to Diamond City. Fast travel with dog meat. I found them. Yay. I'm so happy. Hopefully I don't have to waste too many stim packs trying to revive him. But he'll get better. No. Didn't realize I had that much junk. I'll worry about building bases and that later on as I perk up. Right now, I need to focus on ammunition and stuff like that.
Huh?
Let's go talk to Valentine.
Ellie? Are you here?
Oh, God. Oh. It's really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday, death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency.
Hang on. I gotta change audio settings. Hang on.
And my job. Thank you.
Hey, happy to do it.
Yeah? Go diving into scary pre-war ruins all the time then, do you? Here. I know an amount wasn't on the table when you went out to find him, but you deserve a reward. Plus a little something extra. You know, if you're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat, Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable. When you're trying to find someone who's gone missing, the devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly, you were underground, sealed up. It's a lot of obstacles to get through just to take one person. What else can you tell me?
There was a man and a woman. They didn't say much. But I remember they called me the backup.
So we're talking a small team. Professionals. The kind that know to keep their lips tight when they're on the job. Not sure what the backup means, though. Anything else you remember?
My wife was murdered. She was trying to keep them from taking Sean, and they just...
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
So, we're talking about a group of cold-hearted killers. But they waited until something went wrong to resort to violence. Anything else you remember?
We're looking for my son, Sean. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question. Why your family in particular? And why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. Well, that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda. There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders, super mutants, the Gunners. And, of course, there's the Institute.
Who are the Gunners?
High-end mercenaries. No job too brutal. They're in the running as likely suspects. They wouldn't be the ones pulling the strings.
You think Raiders might have done this?
I honestly doubt it. They can barely organize themselves, let alone pull off something this complicated.
Wait. Super mutants? What are they?
Big, green, muscles on muscles. In other words, hard to miss. I think we can safely rule them out.
So you think this Institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, that infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. And I'm a synth myself. A discarded prototype, anyway.
You're a prototype?
As far as I know. Never seen any other synth like myself. There's the older ones that are dumb as rocks and all metal, and there's the newer ones that are almost human. I'm somewhere in between.
What's dog meat doing back there?
Either way, I need to find Sean.
You're right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
I'll never forget that voice. Low and rough. Like sandpaper across your face.
Not much to go on, but a tough and commanding voice can get someone pretty far in the violence business. What else?
The man who killed my wife. He had a handgun. I didn't get a clear look at it. That sound.
Could have been a large caliber revolver. Huh. I'm starting to get a clearer picture of the kind of man our perp is. Anything more you can tell me?
The woman was dressed in, I think it was a kind of hazard suit. The man had some sort of metal brace on his arm.
Maybe some kind of improvised armor? A lot of hired guns do that to look tough. The hazard suit is interesting. Not many mercs can afford something that fancy. What else do you remember about them?
One of them came right up to me. Bald head. Scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
Who is he? Do you think he has Sean?
Way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
You said he lives here? He's still in town?
They both vanished a while back, if I'm remembering right. But that house is still there. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address. See if we can snoop out where he went.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am.
Uh-huh. Well, I missed out a couple of opportunities.
Haven't you? Hope you and Nick...
Yeah, me too. Even though my son's about 80 years old now, or 70. No, yeah. Oh well.
I want to be left alone.
What the hell was that? Oh, it's a kid.
I didn't want Ellie to hear this, but I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance, bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies, because they're all dead. Except you. 9-1 odds says he's our man. It's more than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off.
Yeah, thanks for the vote of confidence. Dogmeat, where are you? Oh, Jesus. There are you. Master.
Here we are. Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this open.
Well, I hope so, because I can't. Dogmeat, don't fall.
One heck of a lock. That's something I tell you. Why don't you give it a try?
I can't.
Don't think I can pick this. Nick.
Stubborn lock, ain't it? No luck? Guess we'll need to find the key. See that platform in the distance, near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
Okay. Go up on the platform. Where's the platform up there.
I was with the Institute, he'd come running.
Do you ever think maybe you could get a man's attention easier if you use softer words, honey? Maybe shout a little less?
Oh, that reminds me of this article I'm writing about the mayor's affair with a certain airheaded blonde.
Oh, look who it is. What brings you to the mayor's office, huh?
What are you doing here, Piper?
Nuh-uh. Not until it's in print. You can read all about it in the next issue.
If you are done crowding the reception area, Miss Piper, the mayor needs to make time for more responsible citizens.
I was just leaving anyway.
Geneva.
The mayor's receiving visitors, as long as they aren't members of the press. Did you need help?
Who do I talk to if I need to find a key to a house that's been locked up?
If you're talking about a property that the city has seized, we only have one on the books. Mr. Kellogg's old house. You'd have to ask the mayor directly if you want the keys.
Come on. Can't you help me yourself?
And if I could, why should I?
Maybe we can reach an agreement? I just happen to have a pile of caps here.
A gift? For me? Oh, how generous. Oh, there I go again, leaving a key out on my desk and forgetting to put it back.
Thank you, ma'am. Much appreciated. Coming. You ready, dog meat? Let's go. Look at my, you look like my old dog Princess. She was a German Shepherd. Border Collie mix. Hey, who's a good boy, eh?
Hey. How you doing, buddy? Never mind, boy.
Only difference is he's a male, mine was a female. That's the only difference. Nope. Stamina.
Got the key? All right.
Yes, sir, I got the key. I had the bribe. I probably only have like 150 caps left. Great, time to fill up on junk again. Grab all the shit.
Nothing here. Check out that desk.
There's a button there. I know.
I'm telling you, something's not right. Look for anything out of sorts. A switch. A button.
You mean this button? Ouch. That was hot. Hang on. Crouch. Push button.
Well, that's one way to hide a room.
Isn't it, though?
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Holy shit, that mannequin scared the crap out of me. Fucking hell. You dirty bastard.
What's with the hard look? Say something.
What?
Any suggestions, Nick?
What about dog meat? Commonwealth mutt like him can track a man's scent for miles. Well, dog meat seems eager for the job. Why don't you let him have a whiff, see if he picks up on the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so.
I want you with me on this, Nick.
All right. Let's get that bastard. This is your show from here on out, okay? You say jump, I'll say how high.
Dog meat. Get the scent, boy. Got something, boy? We gotta stick together, pal. At least until we find Kellogg.
Can't run? Why? What's wrong? How much weight am I carrying now? £248. Okay, drop. I don't need handcuffs. I don't need hot plate. I don't need cheaters. Okay, I can't carry shit.
Keep going.
I don't think I'm high enough level for this, but anyway. Only pick up ammo. No picking up junk. Better reload my weapons just to be safe, too. Don't want to get killed. Crimson, are you in the chat? No? If you are in the chat, say hi. The cult won't be here, so you don't have to worry about them. The cult is banned. Don't really want to talk about it other than that. We'll just leave it there. All right, dog meat, where to? Thank you.
San Francisco Sunlights. Kellogg's preferred brand, all right.
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
I'll need your nose to track Kellogg, boy.
Good job, dog meat. Shotgun shells, skin bag. Circuit board.
Looks like another one of Kellogg's pit stops. Keep your eyes open.
Yeah, give me your weapons. I need ammunition. Okay, dog meat.
Lost the scent, boy?
Okay, dog meat, move. Move, you mutt.
What is it, boy? What are we looking for?
Ooh. Thank you.
Kellogg was here. Let's find something to track him down.
Oh, shit. Oh, great. Now I can't run. Drop. Oh, no, no, no. That was a mistake. I really don't want to drop it. Okay, drop. Fuck it. Need to do it. Oh, the bloody cloth. Okay. Hang on. I need aid. Where's the stim packs? Impact. Favorite. There.
Bloody bandages. Dog meat can track this.
Whoa, what happened to my clothes?
Okay, boy, let's track him.
Why am I naked? What the hell happened there? Yeah, let's go, Dougie. Holy. Whoa. Still with me, Nick? Yeah.
All right. Dog meat's found something. You know the drill.
Shit.
remember, keep your eyes open.
Gwinnett Stout. One of his creature comforts.
Dog meat pick up the scent again?
What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
I heard a Game Theory once that someone said that dog meat was a synth dog. I don't know how true that is. It makes sense. Isn't there landmines on this bridge? Guess not. The hell hit me? Oh, sorry, Nick. You okay, Nick? Sorry about that. Yes, I know. Hang on. I only have so many bullets. I'm coming, dog meat. I'm coming. Holy shit. Gotcha. Dirty bitch. See if this works better.
Tracking known mercenary. Exercise extreme caution. Attention, assailants. Lower your weapons immediately. Alert. Critical signs. Alert.
What have
critical
we here?
Critical signs. Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
Another one of his stogies.
Ready, dog meat?
Kellogg's still out there. We've got to track him, boy.
Is that a person? Billy, I got the hunting rifle now. We just have to figure out a way to sell it without anyone getting wise to what we're up to. I've stashed it in the Vault Tech office. I'll meet you there tonight, Sue. P.S. Make sure you're not followed. I think John is starting to get suspicious. Yeah, whatever. Okay. Going up through here. Let's go, boy. At least now it's daytime.
What do you think, boy? Was this our man? We gotta stick together, pal. At least until we find Kellogg.
Which way? Nothing. Yeah, I'm coming, boy. I'm coming. Fort Hagen.
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
My new dog meet would sniff our man. Can I take it from here? Give our four-legged friend a break.
Everything okay, boy? Don't worry, dog meat. Just saying hello.
Okay, how do we get in here?
Don't worry, dog meat. Just saying hello.
Oh, yeah. We gotta try and get in here, huh? Ow. Fuck. Dogme's leaving. God damn it. I want to keep that circuit board. I need that circuit board. Go down into the darn, the big dark deep. Boom, boom, boom. I'm so dead. I'm not ready for this mission yet. I'm only level 9 or level 10. I'm gonna get my ass handed to me.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
What?
Overactive sensors, nothing more.
Hell yeah.
You've collected an issue of Guns and Bullets. Ballistic weapons primarily do 5% critical damage. Yeah.
Hello?
Goodbye.
Appears to be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need calibration.
Perhaps.
Movement detected. Curious.
Oh, shit. Damn it. I knew it. I fucking knew it.
Is under Institute authority, terminating intruder.
Nice shot, Nick. Oh, Christ, Nick, you scared the crap out of me.
Please come out.
Attacking enemy.
Got your ass. Shoot. I like this rifle.
Ow, fucker.
You dirty bitch.
I am no longer detecting.
I know it was booby trap.
Try not to sever anything you might miss.
Can't make anything, eh?
Hello? What are you hiding? I can't tell if this was storage or trash.
Okay, now where?
is under Institute authority. Terminating intruder.
Here you go!
Holy shit. All right, Nick. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm a dead man.
You want me to take a look at that terminal? You just say the word. Always out of way with machines.
Hey.
Do something for you? They had no expense, did they?
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Done and done.
Go do it.
Clever. But I bet you forgot to.
Wow, really?
Got it.
Yeah, I used to have a summer job. Breaking and entering. Light metal leg, light metal leg. Yeah. I don't want. Urban, take that. Take a beer. Why not? Oh, it's lazy around. Okay. I guess we take the elevator. Going down. Don't look at me like that, Nick. You're too seductive. Oh shit. Wouldn't you like to know, eh? You little shit. Cocksucker. Take that.
I can almost smell that old Merc's cigars.
You're getting pretty good with this gun. No, Kellogg. I'm going to kill you for killing my wife, you prick. Once I finish this cigarette. Still think I'm gonna get my ass handed to me. I really do.
Never expected you to come knocking.
shit. Not really. Life buzzing. Tell me about it. I don't think I can beat you, really. Missiles. What's in here? Damn, I'm good at this. Oh, pre-war money. I don't want that shit. Anything in the lockers? And nothing good. And I just go around one big circle. Whoa, 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 whoa. Take that, bitch. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, 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 oh. Anything good in here? Little bucket. Candy apples. Oh, nothing good. Which way do I have?
It's not too late. Stop. Turn around and leave.
No.
See what you can do.
Count on it. Let me just try. Bingo. Open, they should have bought a better lock, huh?
Yeah.
Got it. Bingo.
Who locks a first aid box?
Nice.
15 stim packs? Holy shit.
Most resilient man in the Commonwealth. Funny, I thought I had that honor.
Where is my son?
Where is Sean?
Pal, I'm just a puppet like you. My stage is a little bigger, that's all. Sean's a good kid. Bit older than you expected, am I right? But he's doing great. Only, he's not here. He's with the people pulling the strings.
God damn it, you mercenary motherfucker. Where is my son?
What's the cliche? So close, but yet so far away. That's Sean. But don't worry. You'll die knowing he's safe and happy. A bit older than you expected, but ah well. At least he's in a loving home. The Institute.
So where is it, huh? This Institute. How do I get there?
Haven't you been paying attention? You don't find the Institute. The Institute finds you. You open the closet. It's just a closet. You can never find the monster that hides inside. Mm-hmm. Not until it jumps out at you. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
You know I am, Kellogg.
Fucker. I knew it. Knew I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Son of a bitch. I should have used my plasma rifle. Yeah, I'm sticking with this.
It's not.
You can unlock that terminal.
Sure thing. What on earth? How are they? Oh. Oh. Hmm. sure that was gonna do it.
Come on, Nick.
Damn. Listening.
See what you can do.
Good plan. I'm locked out of this one.
Hey.
What's the plan?
Need your expertise.
Done and done. Sorry, boss. This one's beyond me.
You gotta be kidding me.
Resilient man in the Commonwealth. Funny. I thought I had that honor.
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
Sean's a good kid. Bit older than you expected, am I right? But he's doing great. Only, he's not here. He's with the people.
God damn it, you mercenary.
What's the cliche? But don't worry.
The Institute? Well, I'll find him. No matter where he is, nothing will stop me.
God, you're persistent. I give you credit. It's the way a father should act. The way I'd be acting if I was in your place, I like to think. Even if it is useless. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
I'm going to make you suffer.
Thank you.
got you, you bitch.
All this tech. You were barely human.
Ooh, that was a tough battle. Hey, I did it. Pocketed right leg. Pocketed left, right leg. Yeah, yeah, right leg. 245. Yay. Kellogg, the boy Sean successfully delivered back to the Institute. Payment received. Open doors. You want to talk, Nick?
Nick.
We know where your son is, but even I don't know how to find the Institute. And they built me.
You don't know anything, Nick?
Look at me. I'm trash. They threw me in the junk pile ages ago. Just another discarded prototype. Didn't exactly leave me the house keys. We're in the weeds here. Time to take a step back, bring in some fresh eyes. Only person I know willing to snoop up the Institute's tail feathers is Piper, the reporter in Diamond City. I say we head her way, talk this through.
How could Piper help us?
Trust me, that dame knows a lot more than she lets on, and she lets on a lot. If I know her, she's done her homework, and we need to talk this through with someone.
I'll catch up later.
All right. I'll see you in Diamond City. And don't worry. The night just got darker, but it can't last forever.
You piece of shit. Hang on, Nick. I'm coming.
Hey, Valentine.
I'll meet you in Diamond City.
You coming, Nick? All right, bye.
Going up.
I didn't think I would be able to beat Kellogg at this level, but I did. No, that's a bonus. And the elevator breaks, right? Oh, there we go. Brotherhood of Steel.
People of the Commonwealth, do not interfere. Our intentions are peaceful. We are the Brotherhood of Steel.
Go talk to Piper. See what she has to say. Time is it? 12:46. All right.
Got nothing better to do?
Nah.
I didn't mean to say Nat. Oops. Oh well.
Well, well. Nikki Valentine walks into my office for a change.
What can I say, Piper? You, me, and hard luck all seem to run together like acid rain down an old sewer.
You, including your client here in that analogy? So, you two are finally letting me in on this little case of yours. What's the story?
Where do you want me to start? The part where Kellogg turned out to be working for the Institute? Or the part where he told me they have Sean?
The Institute. Oh boy. I've been investigating these creeps for over a year now. The Commonwealth's boogeyman. Feared and hated by everyone.
True enough.
Sometimes they snatch people in the middle of the night, and sometimes they leave old synths behind to remind us that they're out there. But to this day, there's one thing nobody really knows.
Where the Institute actually is. Or how to get in.
Exactly. But there's one person who has to know, right? The guy who just handed them Sean.
Kellogg. Huh.
What about him?
He had to have a way in and out. But, well, we both know that angle is cut off.
Yeah. Any other ideas, Nick?
Talk about a literal dead end, huh?
So, a murderer and a kidnapper gets his brains blown out by an avenging parent. Huh. Be a great ending if we didn't still have the biggest mystery in the Commonwealth to solve.
He wasn't gonna talk. Even if I had a way of bringing him in alive.
Gets his brains blown out. Huh. His brains. You know, we may not need the man at all.
You're talking crazy here, Nick. Got a fault in the old subroutines?
Look, there's a place in Good Neighbor called the Memory Den. Relive the past moments in your mind as clear as the day they happened. If anyone could get a dead brain to sing, it'll be Dr. Amari, the mind behind the memories.
Who's this Dr. Amari?
I'll let her give you her life story in person. Let's stay focused. I guess we're gonna need a piece of Kellogg's brain. Enough gray matter to bring to Amari and find out if this is going to work.
Jesus, Nick! Gross! Seriously?
I know it's grisly, but what choice do we have? We got no leads, nothing. That old Merc's brain just might have all the secrets we need to know.
Actually, I think I already have something. Kellogg had this thing attached to his head.
Cybernetics, huh? We may have just won the lottery.
Whether we're riding this crazy brain train or not, we can't all go running across the Commonwealth, so who's coming with you?
I have to go to the Memory Den either way, if I'm going to introduce you to Amari. But if you want to head there together, just say so.
It's you and me, Nick.
Let's get going. Don't worry. We're gonna get your boy back. Just a few more steps.
While you two are out, I'm gonna do some more research. I'll be here if you need me. And by the way, at some point, you owe me an interview. I want to hear how this whole story got started.
What should I go for now? You've learned to discover the Westline's hidden wealth, more bottle caps and containers, even more ammunition and containers. I'm gonna go for hacking terminals.
Hey, Piper.
Heading my way?
You know what? Never mind.
You know where to find me.
Oh, good neighbor, huh? Why does she have a spine in her? Whatever. Where are you? Oh, there you go. All right, let's head to Good Neighbor. If you start a fight you can't finish, try putting away your weapon. There's a slight chance your opponent might forgive you. Huh. Nah, I prefer to blow their brains out. Still no one in the chat? No? At least not that I can see. I'm gonna check something. Hang on, I'm gonna check something. Something's not right. I don't think my stream elements is working properly. Give me a second. 1 second. Okay, yeah, it's working. All right. Never mind. Sorry. Always nighttime when I go out. Fucking sucks. Nick, you behind me? Yeah. Okay.
What the?
Nope, you didn't see nothing. Sorry, Mrs. Parker. Mr. Parker. Die. This is Donahue. Oh, mother fucker. Shit.
4. Yeah. L.
Another step.
That's definitely a code.
We'll let you through for 500 caps.
Dead end in Boston Common. You look like a counter doing cogwheels, too?
And if I don't?
Then you die. Any more questions?
Come on. Do I look like I can afford that?
All right, all right. 250.
Here.
Smart man. All right, get going.
Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I gotta go around? Alright, I jump off the bridge. That was close. All right, let's talk to Hancock and I think I might call it quits.
Hey, hold up there. First what? Time in Good Neighbor? You can't go walking around without insurance.
Better back off, or you're the one who's gonna need insurance.
What was that? I couldn't hear over the sound of all that pathetic.
You hand over everything you got in their pockets, or accidents start happening to you. Big, bloody accidents.
Whoa, 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 time out. Someone steps through the gate. First time, they're a guest. You lay off that extortion crap.
What do you care? He ain't one of us.
No love for your mayor, Finn. I said let him go.
You're soft, Hancock. You keep letting outsiders walk all over us. One day, be a new mayor.
Come on, man. This is me we're talking about. Let me tell you something.
Jesus.
Why'd you have to go and say that, huh? Breaking my heart over here. You all right, brother?
You're a ghoul?
That's right. Like my face. I think it gives me a sexy King of the Zombies kind of look. Big hit with the ladies. Listen, a lot of walking rad freaks like me around here. So you might want to keep those kinds of questions on the low burner next time. Good neighbors of the people, for the people. You feel me? Everyone's welcome.
Good neighbor? That what you call this place?
That's right. We cobbled this little neighborhood together out of the freaks and misfits that just wouldn't be accepted anywhere else. You'll see. You make enough friends here, you'll call this place home soon enough. So long as you remember who's in charge.
Mayor Hancock?
Too bad about Finn. Gonna miss him next Super Mutant Attack rolls round. Oh well. What can I do for our newcomer?
What's your story, Hancock?
My favorite subject. I came into this town about a decade ago. Had a smooth set of skin back then.
I guess
while I was busy making myself a pillar
older.
Of this community, I would go on these, wild tears. I was young. Any chems I could find, the more exotic, the better. Finally found this experimental radiation drug. Only one of its kind left, and only one hit. Oh man, the high was so worth it. Yeah, I'm living with the side effects, but hey, what's not to love about immortality?
You're a hell of a risk taker, Hancock.
Only have one life. Why not try it all? Anyway, did you need something else?
Tell me more about this town of yours, good neighbor.
It's all about the people, understand? They're freaks, misfits, and troublemakers. And that's why I love them. Everyone here lives their own life, their own way. No judgments. Now, was there anything else?
Nothing right now.
Cool.
All right. Well, see you, Hancock. And ladies and gentlemen, I think that's where... Oh, wait. I've got to talk to Sexy Cleo.
Well, hello. Everything here is guaranteed to injure, maim, or kill at your discretion. Except me. I only kill when I want to.
What are you?
I'm a woman, baby. Can't you tell?
You certainly look like a woman, yes.
Then that's all that matters, right? Now are you buying what I'm selling?
I'll think about it.
Afraid of commitment?
I was married, man. Leave me alone. You sexy robot. How dare you flirt with me? I'm kidding. I like Cleo. She's cool. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to save. And I'm going to call it quits here. Thank you for those who did tune in. Even though you didn't chat. But that's okay. Time will tell. Eventually, one day, someone will chat. Hopefully, another former streamer. Well, I don't know if he'll stream again, but hopefully Crimson will show up one day and say hello. But until that day, you know. Anywho. Oh, look forward to part, 7 coming up soon. Yeah, part 6, so part 7 coming up soon. I don't know when I'll stream again. But anyway. So, y'all have a nice weekend. I don't think I'll stream again this weekend, but if I do, you'll be surprised. And it'll probably be around 10 o'clock EST. My time. So, if you're central in that, you have to do the math, because I failed math, so I don't know. Anyway, you know. Anyway, I'm rambling on. So, anyway, y'all have a good night, and we'll catch you again maybe Monday, possibly Sunday, 10 p.m. EST. All right? So, take care, and we'll see you on the other side. Bye for now.